my world. There you are. Why are you wearing my glasses?
I'm not. I got these at the Harry Potter book signing.
Where'd you go? How is it a glasses?
$7.99 plus tax.
Come on, where are you?
This is Maria New now, Harry.
Who are you?
Voldemort, you idiot.
Well, the damn David Yatesman, it's so dark in here. How am I supposed to see you? Lumos Maxima. I guess I'm on CVS on my way here.
Lumos Maxima.
What have you done with Ron and Hermione?
I'm right here, Harry. Stupidify! And I found Ron.
That's Ron.
And it's me.
Let's get out of here.
To really love a woman.
Go.
Yes, on the Greyhound bus, she kept talking about.
Gotta know what
Hermione had a terrible dream.
Oh, let me guess. Death, destruction, despair. Your life, your life, your life. Not mine. I. Damn it.
What happened to your bloody accent?
You're not going anywhere. You have to take the FCATs before you can go. No!
Hermione, I just had a terrible dream.
Oh, let me guess what it was about. Death, destruction, despair. Your life, your life, your life. Not mine, I don't care. Now could you please let me shut your mouth?
What's crap up with the arch?
Not only am I the only Asian in this school, I don't get any life. It's not even though I have a terrible accent, and I'm emo, and I just planted a tree. I gave it back to Cedric, and it's a
it's alright, it's alright.
Oh, I have to go.
Yeah, I know, I've had to remind that I didn't do it right.
Hermione, where are you? I can't see you. Oh wait, there you are. Why are you wearing my glasses?
I'm not. I got these at the Harry Potter shop sighting.
No! Where are you? And why? I mean, how much damage? It's asking me.
I do believe it's mistletoe. No, I think it's poison ivy.
Oh, screw it. Let's do it.
Gonna kill me, Harry?
Kill you? I can't even bloody see you. Hold on. Lumos Maxima. I think it's up to you, yeah,
but I would be. Whoa, it's way too dark. I can barely see you. Yeah, point it straight at your face. So let's do that again.
Let's get out of here.